Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am out today with my little partner, Jack. My daughter's in the back seat, and we have a Dollar Tree haul, and a Dollar General haul. So what I'm gonna do is just first show you what I got in Dollar General, because it's right here on top. First thing I wanna show you is this right here. You see these? This is like end of the year clearance, I guess. It's the deluxe ice scrapers with snow brush. Okay, I got three of these. For all three of them, I paid 95 cents. So you cannot beat that whatsoever. Three of these for 95 cents. So I'm gonna give you those to put back there. You can put them in the very back if you want. And then I was looking for Creative Chica 77. Girl, you hauled a butter dish, and I thought you said it came from Dollar General. I don't know. I still can't find it. It's the little, either a pig or a cow. I can't remember. A cow or a pig. Anyway, I've been looking for it everywhere, but in the meantime, I've been finding other cute things. I found these stickers, Sugar Skull stickers, for 95 or for a dollar, and these were in Dollar General. And then for my kitchen, I just got one of these. They only had like two or three. But just to set on the counter and just set something on, I thought it was really cute. It says, Family and Friends, the farmhouse. Family and Friends gather here. So, if you can see that, it's really bright out here. And it's hot. Anyway, I thought that was a cute. It was $2. So, that was really all I got at the Dollar General. So, I'm going to give you that back there. And then I'm gonna go into the Dollar Tree haul. So first of all, Jacqueline got some stuff, and I'll let her tell you about her stuff as we find it, because it's all mixed in together. But I did get one of these, and it is the wreath form. I'm gonna attempt a DIY. So I'm not very DIY-ish, but my coworker Miranda, she has made a wreath from Dollar Tree, and it's so adorable, so I thought I'd grab this and give it a try. I'm going to research a little bit and see what I want it to look like, so I went ahead and got that, and I got some cute little flowers, which I'll show you those in a minute. So, next thing on the list here, oh, I just needed some dryer sheets, and I got these. These smell like vanilla. I don't know why. It says they are morning sun. Oh, but they smell like vanilla. They smell so, so good. So I grabbed those, and there's 20 in here, and then I grabbed these right here. They are the field flowers, and they smell really, really good as well. So I was almost out, so I thought I better grab some of those. Okay. Jack, you might have to reach me those bags. Okay, here is, looks like Jack has a couple of things right here. First of all, though, I will show you these. I bought these two flowers for my wreath, and they are just the little clip-on. You can see that little clip-on. But these are really pretty. They had purple, which purple is my favorite color, but I thought this really looked summery, so I grabbed that. And let's see, I got these socks for my husband. It's the ultralight men's low-cut socks, 6 through 12 sizes. You get a white pair with the red heels, and then you get a maroonish pair. So I thought those were nice. And I'm gonna let Jack tell you about these.
Right in here.
All right, you wanna tell them?
I had to play cops sometimes. I don't really have cones, so I couldn't play it.
Nope. So you got that to play cops?
Okay,
you got two sets. Did you know she got two sets? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Alicia's back there snacking. So, okay. Wait a minute. I don't know what happened to my phone. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and let you... Here, Jack, you want to tell them about this? This is a mess. No, you can't eat. You cannot eat and tell them. You can't, okay, you can tell them about that later. Never mind, guys. I will go ahead and show you my stuff. Anyway, let's see. Okay, I got this. It is the Natural Raffia. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. I don't know. But it's just for my DIY wreath. So that's another thing that I got for that. Okay. Let's see. I didn't get too many things in here. It's hot. It's so hot. Okay, I got these. It is the Tootsie Roll eggs. This is going to be for the baskets or the loot bags for the family. And it's just the, they're different colors. They're Tootsie Roll eggs. So I thought I'd try those. And then I got two more packs of the watermelon gum. I hauled four packs, I think, yesterday. I don't know. Got these for Jack, just regular Slim Jims. And then I got me a Slim Jim. And I also got one of these, which I've already ate. I'll show you what it was, though. It was a Jack. My pop is probably hot as crap right now. It was a Jack Lynx original, which I already ate that one, and it was really good. And I actually forgot I had a Slim Jim already in the buggy, so I'll have that one tomorrow or something. So, you still chewing?
No.
No? Okay. I'll let Jack tell you about this little item that she got.
I got pom-poms, and I really had to get pom-poms because I had one before. I know you guys saw it, but I put it in my toy box one day, and when I come to look for it again, it was gone.
So, she needed more. Okay, so you heard it straight from the horse's mouth right there. Okay.
What's wrong with it?
Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, if I have to take that down again, I don't think it's going to stay. Yeah.
I want my Slim Jims.
We'll get there in a minute. Can you hand me that bag? Can you reach it? She's up front with me just doing the haul. Then she'll get back in her seat. Okay. I got this 2-pack of 60-watt Sylvania. They are the, what are they calling these? Just vanity bulbs. But they're not as big as the, you know, those ones. But I thought these, if you had these going all the way across your vanity, they'd look good. I needed this brush for my grill. My other ones kind of wore down, and I've been grilling out a lot. And I usually do grill out a lot in the summer. So I went ahead and grabbed that. I feel like you are so close. Hold on here. Okay. Jacqueline, just hold that. You can tell him in a second, because if I keep moving that, it's not going to do right. Yeah, it's hot.
Sorry,
it's hot in here. 77 degrees in the car. Okay, I got this right here. This is from Jot. It's the do-it-yourself project thing. And my husband has got a flower bed that he wanted the grandkids to maybe paint little farm animals or something. I didn't see a farm animal, but this is like a little jungle. There's a little giraffe and a lion and a hippo and a zebra. This little cute, if you can see them, there's a little elephant. There's the lion. I don't know if you can see those from your vantage point, but, and this was my favorite, the little kangaroo. I don't know. Can you see that? Yeah, that was adorable. And then I got my son this pair of socks. I've been trying to get him a pair every now and then when I go. So I kind of like the dots. I don't know if he'll like them or not, but if he doesn't, we'll wear them. I don't know. I got one of these to try out. It's the Snuggle Renews It. And I got a raspberry one in my bathroom right now, and I love it. It smells so good, but this right here smells really good too. I got one of these yesterday at the other Dollar Tree and to give away my 500 subscriber giveaway. I think I'm at about 285 right now, so we're getting there, slowly but surely. But this is just the Revlon Sun Candy, and the glitter part of the other one I got was kind of dried out, so I went ahead and got a new one because I wanted it to look like new. And then my daughter said these are really good. And this is the LA Colors. Let's see, what color is this? Oh, it's called, what's that say?
That says jelly. That's called sheer rose.
It's called sheer rose. Okay, that says jelly on top there. But it's called sheer rose. And that sun is so bright. Yeah, you probably can't. Anyway, yeah, that's a pretty color. Love it. Jacqueline needed this for her all of her art projects that she does. So, two of these for a dollar from Jot. You can't beat that. That's a good deal. I'm going to let her show you her other item here. Hold on. Let me get all this junk in here. Hold on. Okay, you want to hand me my last bag? Did you say I had one more? Okay, Jacqueline, go ahead and tell them about it.
So, I'm going to do this later on when Felicia's still there. And,
you want to tell them what it is?
It's, you put your mouth through that thing and you blow the bubbles out of these, all of these little holes.
So, hold it up here so they can see it really good on the camera. It's called Grab a Bubble. See? You can kind of see. Yeah, anyway, she got that. She's going to try that out. Yeah. Hold on. I think we got it. Okay. All right, guys. I got... This is yours. This is the dessert Bible. This has so many good-looking desserts in it. I thought I would go ahead and grab this for a dollar just to add to my recipe collection. This is a beautiful book, too. Look at the beautiful yellow. This is so pretty. So pretty. Okay. I got this just to light my candles with. As you know, my son steals all of my matches and my lighters, so I thought I'd grab this so he can steal it, too. They have new makeup bags there. Now, I don't know if this is a makeup bag or... Why does that look like that? That looks weird. Hold on. I don't know. That looks weird. Anyway, it is the pretty blue, and it has these shimmery, sequiny looking or glittery looking stripe down the middle. It says cosmetic bag, and I love to use these for colored pencils and stuff like that. So, it's just white on the inside, so I'll be using that for... I'm sure colored pencils. I got me a water to take to work. This is a regular Aquafina. Nothing special there. Jacqueline has one more item. And then I'm going to do my Walmart haul later, I believe.
Okay, hey, I bought five.
Huh? Five what?
Five things.
Oh.
She has 2 sets of cones.
Yeah. You got 2 sets of cones. Okay, here's her last item.
I got this item, and I really had to buy it because...
What's it called?
I think this, it's the one you broke.
Oh, it's like a squishy ball. I broke her old one accidentally. I was squishing it, and it popped, and the squishy stuff went everywhere. So, hold it up there so they can see what it looks like.
Red. I love red. I had to get red.
So, do you want to tell them any more about it, or is that it?
That's it.
That's it? Okay, she wants to rip it open. So anyway, guys, that is the haul for today. So
later, the net.
It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. You're supposed to break the net. Later on, me and my son Josh are going to do a taste testing. So stay tuned for that. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe, because when I hit 500 subscribers, I'm going to have a great giveaway, and you have to be subscribed to be entered. So, we are almost at 300, so that's good. Anyway, if you like the video, leave me a comment, like the video, and to stay tuned for that video later on. And also, we went to Walmart, so I'll have a Walmart video later on as well. So, thank you for watching. Have a great day.